Hello friends, we have learned that standard unit of weight or mass is a kilogram, which is further divided into 1000 equal parts. Each part is called a gram. Thus, 1000 grams are equal to 1 kilogram. Therefore, 1 gram is equal to 1 upon 1000 kilograms, which is equal to 0.001 kilograms. Similarly, 12 grams are equal to 12 upon 1000 kilograms, which is equal to 0.012 kilograms. And 378 grams are equal to 378 upon 1000 kilograms, or 0.378 kilograms.